Okay, we'll do another.
Go.
Okay.
Sure where it went. There it goes.
Somewhere in there. That was a good flight. Okay. Okay, we got three more platforms set up. One, this one will spread out because it's not a real defined ridge. Two, more of a pronounced ridge. Going to have to be pretty deep though. And three, we're getting kind of low on platform, so we'll see where we go after that, but there's not going to be too many more flakes on this. Okay. Okay, we got four more platforms set up. One, two, three, four. Most of these will be trapezoidal in shape. That one's triangular. Another trapezoidal one. And we might get one over here, but we'll go ahead and take these off. Here's those last three flakes. There's the core. I think we got one or two more on here, and that's about it. Okay. Okay, we've got one, two, three platform set up. We'll take these off. Okay. Yeah.
rope that came off of it.
Okay, I think we'll call it good enough on this thing. It's not as good of a shape for the final core that I would have liked, but it's good enough, and we got a lot of nice blade removals off that thing. So next time we'll do one with the antler, and then we'll also use that short crutch, sitting crutch, demonstrate how that's used. And that's it for now. Oh, here's some of the blades we knocked off this thing. Most of these were in the video. There's a 4 or 5 that weren't. Here's one of the last ones. It's a little more curved than I would have liked, but nice shape.